Hello once again, anyone and everyone. Do you want to take out a convoy? I do, so let's do that. I said I was going to do it next episode, last episode, so I was driving by and bam, there it was. Why not? I'm fully aware, chum. I have no idea how well I'm going to do with this. Are they armored? No. Oh, hold on a second. Before I do that. Ooh. Oh, 600? Alright. Level 4? There goes my one bullet. Alright, I hope the rest are, easier. Oh, what? There we go. Take him out. Drag him behind. We're fine, chum. God, that was cool! Alright, so all the... Whoa. That was nice, camera. So all of his little buddies are gone. All that's left... Thank you, I guess. Flipping floop. Whoa. Alright. Let's turn back around. Don't! Hey! Cut that out. Get back here. I'm not done with you. On my way by, though. Might as well. I'm just rolling through the desert, friggin' causing havoc. Without his wheels, nowhere. Dude, you're fucked now. Because I can just shoot the harpoon right through your door. Oh yeah? Hi! Now all I gotta do is just ram this thing until... Shit! Oh. Hi, dude. Chum, anytime you want to reload that, that's great with me. Aw, crap! Alright, come on, buddy. Whoa! Friggin' nice, Max, I guess. Anytime. Never mind. He wants to fight now.
Strap in. Opus is ready to eat blacktops.
All right. Then let's go. One or two more like that, and we should be good. Whoa! It's leaking. It's leaking a lot. Oh, come on. Really? There we go. Oh! Let's pick up all of our goodies here. Yoink. I'm gonna... Ooh. What's this do? Oh, yes! Install that right on the back. So now I got this one up front. And I got... Oh, yeah, that's classy as dicks right there, man. Let's go over to this lootable area. Hello! Hello again. Do you guys want a car? I brought you a gift. Truce?
Like smashing brain bags, do ya? Maybe I'll smash yours.
All right. No truce then. Yeah, you're not gonna hit me with the damn thing. Ow. Okay, you'll hit me with a fist. Ugh. Oh God! How are you still walking? You and me now, buddy. Oh. Oh, his head just went all limp. I think I severed his damn spine with that punch. Who are you talking to? Alright. They were burning bodies. Lots of them. So that's a thing. I also have a gigantic rat in there. Oh, I bet he was gonna be like their Christmas dinner. This thing's making weird noises. Ooh. Oh, okay. Whatever. Let's, you know what? I'm gonna go to Jeet's in this car. And I'll unlock this car. And then I'm gonna fix up Jeet's place a little bit. Jeet's? Jeet's. I'm pretty sure that the plural of, or the ownership of Jeet would be Jeet's, not Jeet's. Ooh, I need water. Yeah, let's get some water. Okay. This thing is on fire and low on fuel. Hi! What the fucking sniper? Alright. Yeah! Bet you weren't expecting that, were you? I wasn't either! I'm stealing all your shit! Go away! Don't be a dick. Aww. Now I'm the one that went, yeah! Stop fucking pushing me! Whoa! Well, now I'm just down here again. That's no fun. Oh! How do you like that knife in your neck, dillhole? I need this. Oh. This thing is not doing too well. Let's just put a little gas in it, and it'll make everything a little better. Fun fact, when a car's on fire, the best solution is to fill it with gasoline. To the brim! Now, I didn't fill it to the brim, because, you know, I'm not... I just can't be bothered with this joke anymore. Alright, cool. 100% looted. Well, worth my time. Absolutely. And everyone watching's times. It's like one person, so, you know. Your time isn't valuable. If it was, you wouldn't be on YouTube! I like these little bobber doohickeys on the top of it. I don't care if that's what they're called or not, that's what I'm calling them. Bobber doohickeys. Oh, geez, I'm home! Hey, this thing has turbo. And cool exhaust. Actually, this thing kind of looks just rad in general. I like it. Wait, isn't this kind of like what Max's car looked like in Fury Road after Emoten Joe's people, like, modified it and stuff? I believe it is. I have bullets!
Hey, you doing some wild kind of wit work out there?
Totally. Why are you saying it that way? I know, I'm gonna get to it eventually. Eventually. Hey. Aw, look at that. Now my car is instantly fueled up every time I come here. Yeah. Oh, and it's changing. I'm gonna take a sip of coffee while we watch it change. Oh, that feels good on the throat. Hey, look at that. They're building shit. Cool. Neat. Maggot farm. What is this? Water storage. I want to do this. There's only one more. Where is it? It just popped up somewhere. It's somewhere in Jeet's Ter- Oh, it's all the way up there. Whatever. We're going. We're going up there! Everyone get in the car! I don't want to hear any, are we there yet? I don't want to hear anything like that. Just shut up. We're getting in the car. We're going on a road trip. It's going to be a little bit long.
Say, if you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you can always do a death run. The crow dazzle's not far.
Nope, not doing it. You want to know why? Because we got to go on a road trip. Chum, sing a song. Chum! Song! No? Okay. I'll do it. 99 bottles of beer on the wall, 99 bottles of beer. You take one down, pass it around. 98 bottles of beer on the wall, 98 bottles of beer on the wall, 98 bottles of beer. You take one down, pass it around. I'm already done with this. I bet someone thought, and I know who the someone is, I would sing that entire thing.
The nocturnal red eyes are advancing.
Bye! Nope, you didn't see anything. Crap, now I'm in a road war. Fun fact, road wars are what they call it in Mad Max when you are in vehicle-based combat. Usually over resources. So all of Fury Road, well, not all of it, but 90% of Fury Road was a road war. There was a road war in The Road Warrior, obviously. Kind of one in the first movie. And there was a road war at the end, very end of Thunderdome. So there has been a road war in every Mad Max movie. Oh, hello. Ow. There's a convoy up here that passes by here. That could be very bad for me. Just hoping they don't see me.
Are you sure this ain't reckless?
Oh no, it's reckless. I'm just an idiot. Well, okay, well there's a thing that I needed right there. Hi! Oh god, that's a shiv. What am I doing? Saltpeter and stuff, too. still. That'll probably be what I do next episode.
Please, kill me.
Stay vigilant, angel. Now this is Red Island, and they mostly come at night. Yes, yes, mostly.
Alright, well, chill out, dude. We're relatively protected here. Even if they show up, they have to get out of their cars to get to me. Not to you. You're doomed. But I'm fine. And that's what really matters, because my name is the one on the title of the game. And the movies. Even though I've always kind of been a secondary character in all the movies. But that's fine, because Mad Max is just kind of boring in the movies anyway. He's just... I've gotten into this debate with people before. Mad Max is the titular character of the Mad Max movies. I wouldn't say he's the main character. The only time he was the main character of anything other than the game, and even in this, like, his personality and stuff is way overshadowed by the other characters. But the only time he was a main character in the movie, and he, like, talked a lot and had a shit ton of personality and stuff, was Thunderdome. And Thunderdome is just kind of looked at as a joke most of the time. Because it's so friggin' silly. Alright, well, we got the water storage. Let's see what we can do now. Let's go take the stank gum camp. I don't want to do that. Let's go level up. Let's go talk to Griffo. And then we'll fast travel back to Jeets.
Convoy, up ahead.
Nah, I'm not taking on another convoy right now. Wow!
Spread your wings, pretty lady.
I love Chum Bucket so much. Ooh.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter.
Fuck. Hi guys, don't worry about me totally not taking down your sharpshooter. What? Anytime now, chum. Chum, anytime now. Thank you. Well, okay. There we go. Yeah! Meant to shoot your car, so it would be a nice, big, colorful explosion that everyone would be like, hey, yay, too. But, I guess I just shot you dead instead. I need water, so I'm gonna salvage up here. This is a lot of what this game is, and I like it. There's a car body! Ooh. Hi. It's a car body. Yeah, don't go to punch me. Oh, right there, right in the jugular. Yeah, you die on the magnum opus. You dill hole. Let me grab all that. Alright, now this is a car body. This looks nice. I'm down with this. Should I make it that? I kind of like this. I keep going to map. I kind of like this car body because, like I said, it is Mad Max's car. It's the same type of car. But should I be more original and give it the shovel? No, not the shovel face. What is it? The furnace? Yeah, what? Yeah, that's the one I just got. Oh, I dig that. Yeah. Oh, I like that a lot. All right, it's got to be that then for now. Out of all the car bodies, I think I know what one I'm going to go with eventually, but for now, I'm going to leave it at the furnace. Alright, this is the primary reason I came here, so let's snag this. Ooh, it's fold too. Nice! Beautiful. Is there a historic relic here? Oh, there was. Good. Oh, and it's right here. Alan Ordina. There's blood on this sign. It's a warning sign. We lost you in the water riot. We don't know where you are. Hope you see this. We'll try to be here at noon every day. May the good Lord protect us. Ronnie and June. That's sad. Water riots, huh? God, I can't imagine that. I don't know if I've said this, and I don't know if anyone, like, knows this, but the basic premise of Mad Max isn't that there was some great big nuclear war.
She'll incinerate the competition.
Damn straight, dude. There was eventually, but mostly it was just a breakdown of society. It was a breakdown of, like, first there were a lot of diseases, then there was a bunch of global warming, then there was a bunch of fuel shortages because the natural resources were being used up. And eventually, just kind of one by one, government started shutting down, economies started to break down, and the world just kind of collapsed until eventually, like, out of desperation, nations started launching nukes at each other. And, like, Fallout is very similar in that same respect, where there was a lot of shortages.
I'll just wait here with my able hands, huh? While the leathery stranger wanders
onto the wasteland to speak to those. It's alright. But yeah, it was a general breakdown of society more than it was nuclear war and stuff. Hello. Hello, Griffa.
There you are. Lungs still heaving, heart still beating. Yet you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew, why would you wander like this?
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence.
He just patoofed in my face. More ammo is always good. More health is the best, though. Always go for more health. Legend level? Nah, Fury. Let's go with that. Let's go with more scrap. Let's go with more water. Let's go with more health from food. How about that? There we go. There's a lot of, like, I was looking at it in forums, and there's a lot of people saying, like, that Griffa may be a hallucination of Max. Like, Max's subconscious trying to maintain his own sanity. Because he's just kind of weird, and he shows up randomly, and there's all the spiritualness, and, like... But it's Max's mind trying to hold on to the good parts of himself. So he doesn't become as evil and corrupted as the rest of the wasteland. So I always like that. I like that theory. Could just also be like a wandering dude that just blows the fucking angel dust in our face. That theory is also slightly appealing to me. What happened? Did a car run you guys over? Oh.
Here come the bastards.
Looks like a car just ran them over. That must have been what was happening when I was up there. Damn it. I'm gonna try and let the buzzards pass. Nope, they're gonna see me. And they're armored too. Shoot. Can I pull these down with my level 2 harpoon? That is a shotgun. Level 3. Can I take it out with my gas can? Let's fill up first, though. Never know when you might find more. Ooh, is this empty now, or can I still use it to blow stuff up? Shit. Well, there goes that. Leave me alone. I'm gonna go over here, try and see if I can find more gas. Because why not? I only have 5 minutes left in the episode anyway. Oh, God.
He's carrying some TikTok time bomb on the back there.
You guys really have a hard on for me. Anyway, that's a thing. Oh, God. Oh, God. So much death here.
I've waited so long for your city. And even in doubt, I kept building, collecting, dreaming of the angel become flesh.
I don't like the fact that there's chopped up bodies, what appears to be dried blood, burnt corpses and stuff, in trash bags. So let's just look around here. Oh God, someone friggin' dug out the bottom of this. Alright. And more corpses. Hey! I don't think I'm gonna find gasoline here, though. This doesn't seem like a gasoline-finding place. I did find a part! Maggot Farm, cool. Good name for a band. All right. And oh my God! What happened here? Did those birds pick apart that corpse that quickly? Chum, what did you see? Why is it so bloody? Oh. I'm out of here. I want no part of this. This is a death trap. Look at these people are even here, like... Why is there so much death around this thing? I'm just gonna drive out. Thank you, anyone and everyone, for watching. Oops.
Get the wheels here. I found you.
Thank you, anyone and everyone, for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. I love you. Have a beautiful day. Ooh.